Dude. Hey, you got your host Cy Smith. That's Governor Joe back there on the phone. Now, I saw this young lady coming down the street on Damon. I said, I want to meet her. And I just walked up to her, told her who I am, and what you say?
I used to work for him when I was 14 years old. I'm 31.
I'm embarrassed, y'all.
He's aging well, though, right?
You don't see that gray hair?
That's okay.
Now, what's your name, though?
Annette.
Annette what?
Glenn.
Now, Annette, when we had the store over there, you know, they just shot the boy filming right in front of the store?
Yes, I seen it.
I went back over there. Now, who are these young people?
These are my daughters.
Wow. So, y'all hear that? I used to be her boss. Y'all mama's boss.
Yeah, I had real money. No checks.
What, was I good?
It was cash.
Let me send that we video. We paid the IRS. Seriously. What was I about to say? So what you think now? You seeing me for the first time in 14 years?
Yes.
I'm still out here. You see that,
yes,
right?
Still doing the community work.
Now, how did you leave? You quit?
I mean, it was a summer job.
Okay, all right, good. I didn't know if we fired her or not, you know, like Donald Trump. You got fired.
No, fired. I was hired.
So real quick, this killing is still happening. What you think? Is there any hope?
We could just pray. That's all we can do. Put the guns down and pray for our boys. There's no God in the community. They have no beliefs. So what do you get when you don't believe? You get, you know,
right.
Bad things happen.
Now, I'm in Gary, Indiana now.
Oh, left us.
You see where I'm at, right? I'm here, right?
Yes.
Because we need to get people traveling. People got to get away from their family and friends. That's what the Navy did for me. Like, it got me away. So that's why, and y'all, I get this everywhere I go. People, you left us in Chicago. Joe, am I still here?
Yes, sir.
You just got cheaper taxes.
Big time. No, the corruption is much less. Because Illinois is corrupt to the core, you guys.
Yes.
But honestly, please, y'all, travel, get your $12 in. That's what it takes to turn this around. Peace. You remember the $12 we talked about a long time ago?
It's been so long. I've been thinking about bigger dollars than that.
No.